Hey everyone, Scorche2 here. I just wanted to give you guys a quick update on some of the things that have been going on over the past couple weeks. So I've been pretty busy with work, and as a result of that, I've been working a lot of overtime and haven't really had a lot of time or motivation to do any new recordings. So that's probably why you haven't seen a lot of updates of new content over these past couple weeks. So I've been trying to keep up with some of my past uploads that I still have to upload from Game Anyone. So I'm still in the process of doing Dante's Inferno and Borderlands, and I've got a couple more that I haven't even started uploading yet that eventually I want to get to. But Zach has been experiencing a bit of a cold lately, and barring having actual time to do recording, he hasn't felt much like doing any more Borderlands 2 for the past few days. So we do have that still in work. There's a lot left to go on that game, so we'll have to be working in as much time as we can to do that. Not sure how the updates are going to come. It just kind of happens when it does, so stay tuned for those. Still working on Pharaoh. I haven't been able to start the next mission yet. I've been preoccupied with some other things. I wanted to get Heavy Rain finished, and I finally did. So Pharaoh is still an ongoing project. I think the next new video that I'm going to do will probably be another Back of the Box episode. My week is kind of shaping up to be a little less busy than it had been, so I'll probably see if I can crank one of those out tomorrow. I've got Fallout New Vegas Dead Money still. I haven't really had the motivation to continue on with that one yet, so that's kind of why I've been like dragging my feet on it. I want to say hopefully this weekend. I want to see if I can get some time on that, if not during the week. And then I think there's Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. So those of you who are following me know that I've pretty much done every Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed 3 is supposed to be due out in about a week or so. I will be doing that one, and I'll be starting it fairly close to release date, probably not on release date because I got to get it mailed to me and everything, but within a couple days of that actually coming out, I'll be starting that one. I probably won't have Brotherhood finished before that one actually arrives, so I apologize for the delay in Brotherhood. That's probably been one of the longest ones that I've had going other than Assassin's Creed 1 when I wasn't working on it, so I do want to start Assassin's Creed 3. Part of the reason I don't want to keep starting new projects because, for one, it takes a lot more time than I have available now, and two, I just end up with too much on my plate and there's too few updates to keep everybody entertained, and I don't really like doing that. And with Assassin's Creed 3 starting up again, I'll be feeling the load picking up quite a bit, and I'm going to try to keep those updates coming fairly quickly, and I'm going to hold off on probably starting anything new as a result of that starting up. A few people have asked if I could do playthroughs of some of the games I've done reviews on, such as Dishonored and Faster Than Light. Mainly the reason why I've decided to go with these Back of the Box episodes, if those of you don't know, is because it gives me the opportunity to showcase some of these things that I've been doing in my spare time without having to undertake the huge task that it can be to play through an entire game. You may think it actually is not so bad if I have time to play for fun, but really recording requires a little bit more of a setup. For one, I've got to dedicate time to actually sit there and have decent commentary, and I've got to be able to do it without distraction. So that sometimes is what kills the motivation to do it, is because I've got to do it during the right time of day. So I just wanted to give you guys an update on what's been going on and kind of what to expect. Like I said, I'm going to be keeping everybody busy with some of the past uploads, so if it's not new content, don't be worried. I'm still working on it. I've just been kind of going through a period of being pretty tired and burnt out. So I know most of you are pretty supportive in that. You know, all of you are pretty receptive to the I'm tired and need some time for myself kind of thing. It means a lot. The pressure is really all whatever I put on it. Most of you are very, very supportive, and I'm appreciative of that. I thank you all for, you know, the time that you've put into watching my content, providing feedback, and following me along for however many months or years it's been for you. It means a lot to know that I don't have you guys beating down my door when I'm not updating. So Just a quick update to show that I'm still thinking of you, and you'll be seeing some new content really soon, starting with another Back of the Box, and then probably, if I don't get anything this weekend, probably the next bit of new content will either be Borderlands 2 or Assassin's Creed 3. So stay tuned for that, and I will see you all later. Don't forget to leave a comment or a personal message or a like or whatever if you have any feedback. It means a lot. Thank you very much. I'll talk to you later.